Hi, I'm Ellie. This is my 9th American Girl video. And I hope you saw my last video, which was the opening night. Today I'm going to show you this birthday shirt. And it's my doll Lindsay's birthday, her 10th birthday. And she has a little gift in this bag. So I'm first going to show you the birthday shirt before I open the surprise. So it has some cupcakes and like a jewelry ribbon like on the front. And it has like a little holder on it. And this set has like the stand and it says, "Let's celebrate." And there's like glitter on the sleeves. And so now I'm going to open the gift. Now that my mom helped me open this a bit, and she got some pajamas, and this is some Our Generation pajamas, and it's called the Morning Noon Nighty. So let's open it. So here's the plastic bag that it comes in. Let's see. It's good taste. Okay, just rip it open. Okay, so first I'm going to show you the slippers. They actually feel like they're like fuzzy pink. And grab this. This is the hanger. Teddy bear, which is really, really cute. I love. Here's the pajama pants with purple stripes. And the shirt has a little piggy with a bow on it, and it's purple and pink. Here she is in her pajamas. She looks really cute in it. She has the fuzzy slippers, but they don't like go on well. They're like bath slippers or something. Her teddy bear's on her arm. And she just likes holding a hanger. I don't know why, but it's kind of funny. She just wanted to show you it. Here's what it looks like on the Target Girl dolls. Here's it laid out. You can see it's Our Generation on the box. And she's wearing Grace's headband from her outfit, but I just don't want to worry about that. You can see the like little bow on the piggy. I'm sure it's a piggy. Little dots with like glitter around it. The hanger has little hearts. And here's the pants, which are like striped, white and yellow, white and purple, and a pink neckband, and little pink teddy. And I hope I see you in my next video, which is going to be the OG Salon Chair. Bye!